I'm sure both sounded, and I'm having the most energetic, inspiring experience with all amazing, inspiring people in this battle.
And I think that's where the real nugget to a lot of our growth is, you know, in wellness is forgiving ourselves.
Or if I was 10 pounds less, I would feel better. Well, no, I'm sorry. I'm loving me just the way I am because you know my life.
Really and truly, this is all about how you, I think, create intention in what you do in the majority of your day. And that's what we try to do with paper and how we all live there. So,
thank you.
So beautiful.
Thank you. Rebecca, you're welcome.
Hi, everyone. I am Rebecca Casciano, and I am a makeup artist, a clean beauty activist, and founder of the Sacred Beauty Movement. And my mission is very much like Vapor's, to help women make the connection between inner and outer beauty. And I do that through my makeup artistry, using all clean beauty makeup, as well as through my programs and workshops that are all centered around sacred beauty.
Hi, everyone. I'm Sandra. I'm an acupuncturist and a Chinese herbalist. I'm also the founder of Treatment by Lanxin, which is a holistic healing studio. And we apply Chinese medicine to our skin rejuvenation work. So we're really coming from a health, a sourcing beauty angle. And that's why I'm really happy to have been invited to be on this panel, because I really think that health is an underlying root of what sprouts forth on the surface as beauty. I know you all, I'm sure you all agree.
You know, really observing the Sabbath and what I think that means.
So much wisdom for much fun. Good things come to us.
Simon Branch. I absolutely can't believe that this weekend is over. I learned so much. I met so many incredible people. It was completely transformational for me. I'm so empowered and happy. And I can't wait for next year. I'm sorry, I'm going through the, how do you call this door? I forgot, the revolving. Super healthy brunch with some acai bowls and fruits and